stress sometimes can explain a lot of things. It can affect your sleep, your ability to exercise and eat well. We generally don't eat as well when we're under stress, so it can explain weight gain. It also can affect your mood. Anxiety and depression are greatly related to your surroundings in life and the things that are going on around you. A lot of people blame hormones for these things, and some of that is true or can be true for some people. And there are some lab tests that we can do to look at a few different hormones, and it's important to also look at thyroid and different things, and vitamins. Vitamin D can contribute as well, and these things can all be looked at if you see your provider once a year.